Prepare for immediate departure.
Status report.
Dedicated comms lines at the Federation headquarters is set. Channel is secure.
The spore drive system is on standby. Dots are in the loading bay if needed.
Target location scans are complete. I've got another Starfleet vessel in the sector.
Hasn't arrived yet.
All sensors are calibrated and function is nominal.
Weapons locked and loaded. Standing by for black alert.
Loading bays are closed. All personnel are back on board. Coordinates are set. We're ready for anything.
Excellent work, all of you. Captain.
Thank you, everyone, for gathering so quickly. We will be taking Dr. Kovich on a classified mission, and be advised, this is a red directive. We will be jumping to an uninhabited planet. Its gravitational well has turned it into a graveyard of sorts for debris of all kinds. Our target is a Romulan science vessel, last seen 800 years ago. A Starfleet probe just found it. There's an item on board that we cannot allow to fall into the wrong hands. Scavengers in the area monitor comms and probe signals. They will most certainly be drawn to this. Most are armed, and some are very dangerous. Admiral Vance already has a ship en route. We will arrive first. Black alert.